zigzag. Yo, check it. Hey yo, who could take a single buck, an empty cup, a stroke of...
Hey, you all right?
Man.
Yeah, you took quite a fall.
I'm dizzy. No, I got like some kind of vertigo going on.
A what?
I know it's vertigo.
I came out here to ask you something, but
I was after this bee. They're pissing me off, Tom. They're really pissing me off. They're all over the place. They eat holes in the wood. This is my bee patrol. 15, 20. I gotta make an even number and get 30 today. They're starting to stay up just high enough that I can't get them, and they're taunting me. They're coming down around me, and they're like
little helicopters, and they just hover. They hover around.
They go like 30, 40 miles an hour.
They take off.
But this guy, this last one, he did a dizzy tactic for me to try to kind of make me get all confused. I couldn't get him, and then he went low. So how do you get low with a racket? It's hard.
Are those all four of those from today?
Hmm?
Yeah, there were a couple I had.
And then I had a couple. I kind of had a couple I threw away, too.
So you've had more than that?
Yeah, I'm on bee patrol.
I found out that I can't jump as high as I used to jump. I used to be able to jump kind of high, and I can't.
Yeah. Well, that's probably the only thing that's unstable here. What do you mean, shush?
Because you got to listen. If you listen, like, you can hear them all of a sudden, they start busy. It's almost like they're doing it on purpose. Do you hear them? Listen. They keep coming around here, and it's like they bury little holes in my wood. Like, see how I put like new facial like plastic here?
Yeah.
Here, this is all wood. And where there's spaces behind it, that's what they're doing, Tom. They're going up in the spaces. Right here. They're up there, I'm telling you. And that's where they're coming out. We got a big nest up there. And if we don't get them... 10, 15, 20, 25, 29. I'm going to get 34. Probably by the end of... No, I'm going to get 30 by the end of...
That was just a leaf.
No, that's what they've been doing.
Like, what they do is they pick up a leaf, and they fly by, and they drop the leaf to distract you when they go over to the wood.
Like, I've noticed that they've done that several times.
One time it was a flower. It was like a little white flower, and I was watching it in awe.
And I was like this, and two of them, I think it was a buddy system, they flew over this way. I didn't even see them till the last second. You want to know the weirdest thing though I seen?
What?
Okay. So there was this was a couple days ago. I saw this big black thing out of the corner of my eye, and I'm looking over, and I'm like, is that a bee? I'm like, it's got to be the biggest bee I ever seen. It was big, Tom. Big bee. Big bee. So I was like, he went over there, and I was like, all right, well, I'm in stealth mode, like really quiet. So I'm like this.
Yeah.
I got over here, and I didn't see nothing. And I was like, how could it disappear? It's like, it's the biggest bee I ever seen. And then I looked down over here on the railing, and there was two bees. And the one was humping on the other bee. And I was like, well, I could take out a whole colony right now. So I went, whew, like this. I fell down the steps, Tom.
I
was laying at the bottom of the steps.
That's not normally how bees work,
and I didn't
work,
get
though.
Either one of the bees. Where were you at? You need to get a racket and come out here and join me. It's us against the bees. I'm starting to think that these might be drones that are going around. They're not really bees. And there's, because one of them spit at me.
Uh-huh.
It spit like fluid.
Uh-huh.
It could have been his mouth. Or I couldn't tell if it was which end it was coming out of. It was coming out of one of the ends. I think they're drones. It could be biological warfare we're going on with here. That's what I'm thinking. So,
biological warfare.
Yeah, and they're trying to attack us.
You're trying to tell me that some of these bees aren't actually bees, but they're tiny robots that spit fluid at you.
That's what I'm saying. Now, don't tell anybody, because, and all you got, all you guys, shh.
I'm probably going to disappear in a few days.
What a perfect way. It's like, put a drone into a drone.
You completely ignored me.
You see what I'm saying? You guys know. You know, Tom. You know exactly what I'm saying. Now,
yeah, I know that you're losing it completely.
Just point me to the next one and grab a racket and be part of the solution instead of being part of the problem. That's what I'm saying. Here.